I've had a tongue down your... I've put a tongue. I've... You will find a tongue. I've put a tongue. Is there a tongue under there? You see?
Is this what you're referring
yes. to? There's a tongue. That is actually what's known as a tongue map. And during the course of this evening's festivities, I would like you to fill in the areas of the tongue that are responsible for which flavours. You may know there's a certain number of flavours that the tongue can detect.
So you're saying that each area is a different area of taste? So if you had that bit of your tongue, you know, lopped off, you wouldn't be able to taste certain stuff.
That's the theory of a tongue map. But there are only five things that a tongue can detect.
How does the food know where to go?
Now, let's have a look at your tasting maps of tongues, can we? What have we got here? We'll start with you, Jimmy. What have you got?
I imagine you would taste failure there and success at the back. Bitter taste of resentment.
Ah, so bitter at the back, you think?
What, well, what are the tastes? It's salt, sweet,
sour.
Sour. And then didn't they invent one, which is MSG?
One. Yes.
But they didn't discover it until 1911 or something bizarre?
Well, it's umami. It's the brothy, mushroomy, slightly...
I love it.
Savoury, exactly.
Sweet, salt.
Sour.
Sour. MSG. Bitter.
And, yeah, that's it.
Is that
five.
It?
Five, yeah. Five.
But what's Gordon Ramsay wittering on about all those shows? If that's it.
That's on the tongue. There's a rainbow of things in the olfactory bulb in the nose. That's where all real flavours and things can be detected. But the tongue is only for those five. What have you got, Rich? That's
guilt. Good. Remorse.
That's when you taste guilt.
Crabby.
David, what have you got for us?
I've got be sick, because it does make you be sick. And that's forgotten names on the tongue.
Oh, very good. Very good. Excellent.
Alan? I got bitter, sour and sweet, and then I ran out of ideas. I had savoury. I didn't think it was right.
That is umami. It's pretty savoury, yeah.
And then I had one left, so I just put jam in.
Well, for all we know, your tongue may.
Are any of these right?
No, the fact is, actually, all this, the whole tongue map idea is actually nonsense. Yeah, thank you. Throw your tongue over your shoulder. Because...
Well, if I could do that...
Yeah, exactly.
You wouldn't be working here for a start. Me being a happy man. I wouldn't leave the house. She wouldn't let me.
Because you could lick your shoulder blade.
Well, the inference being...
Well, I suppose, yeah. We detect those five primary flavours all over the tongue and not in that. That used to be held to be the tongue map. And it's amazingly, it's still in quite a lot of textbooks. But it is absolutely not true.